How polite of you to use the hotline to contact me. I'm already quite aware of the cartel's activities. Don't you lose any sleep over this. The gears are already turning. I've got some of my best soldiers on the case. It's all going according to plan.
You sure this the right place, Gina? One fuck up could get us killed.
You doubting me? A big deal's definitely going down here.
The cartel's behind this. They're looking to take control of the city for my family. We can't allow that. This city belongs to us, and we gotta keep it that way.
We all know who your father is, Aaron. You don't need to go bragging.
What the fuck happened here?
These are all cartel members.
I know that, dumbass. I just want to know how the hell this happened.
Maybe they heard you were coming and couldn't bear to look at your ugly face.
What the hell you say to me?
Knock that shit off. You forget why we even came here. What about the drugs?
Well, I sure don't see anything laying around. Must be gone already.
Gone? Who the hell took the shite?
Whoever killed these poor bastards, apparently. Look around, man. Even a stupid ass like you can see what happened.
You piece of crap!
Shut the hell up, both of you! Guys, we're surrounded.
What the hell are you talking about?
Our family? Why are they here?
Eugene, what are you doing here?
It's all a setup. You fell right into a trap!
Terribly sorry, ladies and gentlemen, but I'm afraid you're right.
Kill them!
We'll be a big target if we stick together. Split up!
You're going down!
Ready for a beatdown.
Beatdown. Hope you're ready for a beatdown.
No way you're getting away!
Shit!
Too smart for that, eh? No matter. I'll finish this myself. Motherfucker. He figured out what we were doing and set a trap for us. I can't believe he's already making his move. Guess I underestimated him. He's probably not working on his own either. There's someone higher than him. This whole thing is aimed at me.
Our worlds evolved from an endless series of wars. The strong earned the right to rule over the weak. Aaron, even though you are my son, I've never given you any special treatment. Surely you don't think I just hand my empire over to you without a test? You don't, do you?
I know you too well to think that.
Good. You truly are your father's son.
I'm the product of your fine education, father.
According to Eugene, Lately, you've taken to working with a group. Always the same members. Are you certain that that's the right career track for you?
Damn straight I do. They're the cream of the crop. They're a good asset. They'll do a lot for this family one day.
I'm sure they will. As your underlings.
What do you mean?
As the head of this organization, you will be giving the orders around here.
Yes, sir.
In fact, those four are perhaps too strong for their own good. Kill them.
What? Why would I do that?
This family has no use for the weak. By the same token, we also have no use for those who are too strong. We'd better declaw these little rats before things get out of hand. Don't forget what I've told you here. Now you see, boy. If you can't beat me by your own power, you are not ready to take over for me. You will stay in my shadow forever, left to wallow in your own recklessness. Even I hadn't counted on you being this ignorant. Now, I'm 100% certain Eugene will inherit my throne.
Fuck you!
Silencio! Who do you think you are? I never want to see your face again. Leave this room immediately and never come back. I went so far as to offer the chance to kill those four, and you still defy me. You are no longer my son.
So this is how Eugene operates. He's gonna kill me first and polish off the rest of his rivals. Or did Zanetti just pay him off to do this? The old bastard's cut me off for good now. Or is this just his way of trying to get me to kill the others? Fine. I've been itching for the chance. The strong have the right to rule over the weak. I'll kill any motherfucker stupid enough to stand in my way now. My war, my revenge, starts now. I'm coming for you, Eugene. You too, Pops. Hope you're ready.
What?
Hope you're ready for a beat.
welcome. Hello.
Yeah? Yeah?
What?
Thank you.
Yeah?